Hi there. So, I'm trying to do a live stream with a strained wrist. but if you've watched Stranger Things Series 4 so far, I think it's the best series so far. I think I really like the Vecna character, so. I just want to draw the head again. So I'm liking it so far anyway, the whole thing, Stranger Things. Yeah, I could do, yeah. I'll have to get to watching Doctor Strange. I haven't seen that film yet. Yeah, this is supposed to be Vecna from Stranger Things. Shadow the Hedgehog. Yeah, I'll have to find out, you know, some of these characters, because I don't, you know. Yeah, not too bad. I strained my wrist a couple of weeks ago and it's still not any good, so I might have to get it looked at. I'm thinking it could be a wrist fracture of some sort, because it just isn't getting any better. So yeah, hopefully I can get it sorted out, get an appointment. But getting an appointment with the doctors lately is like ridiculous sometimes. You ring and then it's like you don't get seen the same week, so it's like tried to make an appointment last time. They said next month. So I'll just have to do that probably. But I went into the walk-in centre, the emergency place, for like injuries, you know, minor injuries unit or something. So, but still not good really there. So I said I've definitely done something to my wrist, but they just wanted me out of there. Next patient. Yeah, I've drawn it a few times. The last time I drew it, well, both times, I think, I wasn't able to get the likeness right, but on this one, I'm trying to aim for the likeness. I think the structure of the face is certainly set up in a way where it looks almost skull-like, and I want to try and capture that, hopefully. So I don't know if I've drawn the chin a bit too big. Where's this turned up? Can't, don't know if I've turned it. Oh yeah, the sound's alright. Yeah, Red Skull. Yeah, that's what his the shape of his face looks like. Yeah, I was trying to think, yeah. Actually, yeah, it is. Yeah, especially the nose sort of thing and that. Yeah. I've seen a picture of him where he's in the upside down, like, and it's like a red sort of sky and that, and then his face is red and it, yeah, sort of looked like the Red Skull a bit. The previous one I did was one that didn't really look like him, but it was still good. I like the background, still colouring that one, but I thought I'd try and do another one where I go for the more of the likeness, try and capture it a bit better. That's the idea anyway. Try and do that. And his head's a bit thinner, it's not as thick like I drew it on that one. To shave a bit off his head, I don't know. Let's see. Don't really want to try and do a lot of focus drawing with this wrist at the moment. I was trying to focus on his face, obviously, and got like head and shoulders there, but these like little tentacle things, stuff like that. So, yeah, definitely like the design of Vecna, you know, he's really good, like prosthetic type design, you know, like. Really is good. Original as well, it's pretty cool. Yes, I've got a reference image on my laptop over there, so I'm just using that just as a guide, really, just to try and get the actual likeness of Vecna, hopefully. Probably I've drawn his chin a bit too massive, so let's just shrink it a bit. Keep losing likes. Is that because like the stream keeps dropping out or something? I'm having trouble with my connection as well. I don't know if there's a problem for anyone. Probably is. sketched in. Yeah, I've watched Spider-Man No Way Home. Sort of liked it. I wish there would have been a bit more multiverse stuff in it, but it was still good. Yeah, that was good, that bit. Quite like that bit. Would have been good to have a few more Spider-Men in it or something, or I don't know. But yeah, it was a good movie. Yeah. Yeah. It was a bit sad. I think I probably did as well, you know. Howdy, Monk's Girl's Corner. How are you doing? Been a while. Trying to draw Vecna. I've drawn him previously, but I didn't get the likeness too good on this one. This was a first attempt a while back. But I quite like the lightning in the background and the sky. It was quite good at the time. Yeah, so I'm trying to get a bit more of the likeness on this one, more of the look that I was going for. You know, so this is the third time I've tried to draw Vecna, I think. Stranger Things. Yeah, I think he's one of the main villains, you know. We just have to see if, like, the Man Flayer is the main, like, boss villain or whatever, but yeah, just have to see. But some people said they reckoned they saw Vecna in like the first series of Stranger Things. There's a theory, I think, though. He's the original, supposed to be the original one who took Will, I think. Which sort of could be, I don't know, even though it did look sort of like a Demogorgon-ish. I don't know. I'll have to rewatch it, but yeah. And then I think on series two, when all the demogorgons or the demodogs or whatever they're called, they come out of the gate, I think near the end or the last few episodes, you hear like a laugh in the background, like which could have been Vecna as well, I don't know. Because I recently watched, you know, all the series again. Before I watched series four. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but yeah, should be cool. Just waiting for the last two episodes. Still got a good few weeks to wait, but can't wait to watch them. Right, I'm going to start to try and ink this now. I'll just move that over there a bit. I need to redraw the nose a little bit because I've messed up there. More of like a triangular type nose. Looks something similar to Swamp Thing, if I remember the design. Similar, anyway. It does remind me of like flower type things, them demogorgons. This one is looking a bit more like Vecna on this sketch. So hopefully I can, hopefully I can get this one looking okay. Hello. To do that later. I can't do that when I rest the top of his head. Probably have to turn the paper or something, or So hopefully on this one it looks like I've got a bit more of the likeness on the Vecna character. So that's what I was going for anyway on this one anyway at least. it's certainly looking a bit more like Vecna, this one. So yeah, compare it to this one, definitely. Yeah, got the structure of the face a bit more correct. Sketch is a little bit of a light sketch than what I usually do, since my wrist didn't get any better, so I've got to go back to get it checked out a bit, so I don't want to put too much pressure on my wrist, so I'm just doing like a light sketch for now. But yeah, I'm quite happy with this ink sketch. It's looking a little bit more like the character this time a little bit. I think the more you draw stuff, the more it'll look like, you know, things. Sometimes you just might get a way of drawing that's that can draw the likenesses or something. Before, I haven't really been too good at drawing likenesses and stuff. So yeah, nice to do this sketch though. I'll just turn this around a minute and then I can try and just do the head shape there. some of these tentacles probably. Might as well just do some that just lead off like that, perhaps. Because some of these tentacles, they sink in to his body, and then others just lay on top like that, so. Looking all right, I think. Just like small details just to add. It's going to be like an ink sketch for now. Don't know if I will colour this in later, I'm not too sure. That's all right. Yeah, I think I'll leave that there. Yeah, it was a quick stream. I'd like to do more streams here on YouTube. Just like dependent on this wrist. But I've got some more videos hopefully planned. I just need to edit them. That's the thing. Commissions, I've put some on hold because of, you know. So yeah, I think I've just got to rest up a bit and then try and get this sorted. Because it's been aching quite a lot. Bit when I've been doing this, but just push through it. But sometimes I just gotta rest it anyway. Yeah, Vecna, I'm quite happy with that sketch. I've drawn Vecna a few times, so it's good to get this head sketch of Vecna done, I think. So, and then it looks fairly okay, I think, for now. Yeah. Anyway, I'll leave that there. A short stream, 46 minutes. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you want to see more streams like these, just leave a comment below and let us know. Cheers now. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching.